Welcome to A Course in Miracles Daily Meditation, a place to sit, listen to the daily lesson, and remember. Lesson 214. We are in the review section of A Course in Miracles, and during these practice sessions, we will center around a central theme which we will start and end each lesson with. It is this: I am not a body, I am free, for I am still as God created me. During this review session, permit no idle thought to go unchallenged. If you notice one, deny its hold and hasten to assure your mind that this is not what it would have. Then gently let the thought which you denied be given up in sure and quick exchange for the idea we practice for the day. When you are tempted, hasten to proclaim your freedom from temptation as you say, "This thought I do not want. I choose instead." And then repeat the idea for the day and let it take place of what you thought. I am not a body. I am free, for I am still as God created me. I place the future in the hands of God. The past is gone. The future is not yet. Now am I freed from both. For what God gives can only be for good, and I accept but what He gives as what belongs to me. I am not a body, I am free, for I am still as God created me.
Thank you.
I place the future in the hands of God. Thank you for joining me in today's meditation. Before you leave, remember to subscribe to the channel and like this video so you can meet me here again tomorrow. Rest well until next time.